As humans, most of us plan out our lives and the way it should go. Sometimes we are successful, sometimes not as much. Things do not always go the way we've planned, and it feels like a whole world crumbling before our face. I challenge you though right now to lift up those uncertainties and anxieties up to God and see what surprises He may have in store for you. And just as Proverbs 19:21 says, you can make many plans, but the Lord's purpose will prevail. And I urge you to claim it.
It is easy to be trapped in that dark web of loneliness. But did you know that there exists a light that shines brightest in your darkest hour? If you've ever felt a void in your heart and you're battling with the claws of loneliness, I encourage you to let Jesus in. He's knocking and waiting for you to give Him a little space in your heart. He is there to fulfill the emptiness within you. Just let Him in.
Whatever battles you're facing, whatever struggles you're in right now, just give it to God. Claim His promises, turn to Him, and let Him in.